So, I'm in the park, and this dog comes up to me and launches into this whole spiel about some party we were both supposedly at in 05, and can I believe it, that Shamrock died. Who the fuck is Shamrock? And who is this guy? None of this rings a bell, but the guy won't let me get a word in edgewise, and then he starts to cry. Why does this always happen to me? Did I forget this guy, or has he confused me with someone else? I don't know. Even if I met him and forgot him, and frankly, he's totally forgettable. How do you forget a name like Shamrock? What a dumb name. With a name like that, you're just jinxed, you know? I've known five guys named Lucky, and each has met with a more miserable fate than the last. Anyway, this guy's crying his eyes out, and I feel bad for him, I do. I guess Shamrock was a pal. But I don't want to talk about it, so I let him sniff my ass, and then I say, I've got someplace to be.